wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best car pillows. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. If you're looking for firm support, the Dreamer car doesn't have a lot of give in it. It's good for holding your head up, but the lack of cushioning might make it difficult for some to fall asleep with it, which is good if you're buying it for the driver, of course. It fits any car seat and is made of an odor-free fabric. However, it can be frustrating to adjust. At number 9, if you've ever wondered what it would feel like to drive while lying on a mattress, the lovehome kit comes pretty close. Its memory foam provides customized support to your neck and back, allowing you to concentrate on the road instead of your aching body. It complements most upholstery and helps prevent fatigue, but the strap could be stronger. Coming in at number 8 on our list, you can adjust the dot&dot twist bendable to make it a little easier to get some sleep when leaning against a window. It's equipped with a handy snap closure as well to secure it either around your neck or your headrest. It comes with a machine washable cotton cover and a 30-day money-back guarantee. However, the interior support rod is hard. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for car pillows, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, made of artificial leather, the bosoner premium looks elegant while keeping you comfortable. It stays pretty cool while in use, so perspiration shouldn't be an issue, though you might not want to leave it in the sun on hot summer days. It helps prevent hunching over and maintains its shape well, but it is on the bulky side. Moving up our list to number 6. The everlasting comfort wedge keeps the pressure off your thighs while preventing your weight from pressing down painfully on your tailbone and coccyx. It's equipped with a non-slip bottom and backed by an impressive lifetime replacement guarantee. However, note that it can stain light-colored leather. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Nursal Shiatsu has a lithium-ion battery built-in and provides you with 2 hours of massaging time per charge. It also heats up for a truly relaxing experience and shuts off automatically to protect you should it become too hot. It straps onto a seat headrest and rotates in both directions, but the on switch is awkwardly placed. At number 4, the Ziraki lumbar cushion could help take some of the sting out of commuting by giving your lower back some support. This prevents pain and stiffness from setting in and could also encourage better posture to protect your spine. It's made with a soft velvety fabric and would be great for long-haul truckers, though it may be too firm for some. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, if you need to sleep in your vehicle from time to time or you often travel as a passenger, the mypillow roll and go anywhere will help you get some quality shut-eye. The included case allows you to pack it down compactly for easy portability. It's available in prints and plain colors and great for hotel rooms too. It's made in the USA. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for car pillows, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, instead of hoping that a cushion will offer the right amount of firmness, you can use the Travelmate neck, which has a removable insert that allows you to adjust it to your preferred comfort level. It includes a strap for attaching it to a bag and sports a handsome velour cover. This one's affordably priced too. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the aukee leather installs quickly using an elastic band and a buckle, and the durable cover zips off so you can wash it as needed. It's equipped with breathable mesh to help prevent you from overheating. You have a choice of several colors, all made with sturdy memory foam. It's good value for the price. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for car pillows, or simply click beneath this video.